Hello all, let us study about the difference between diesel engine and petrol engine. Petrol engine works on auto cycle, that is at constant volume. The working of petrol engine takes place at constant volume and we call that working cycle as Otto cycle, which is invented by an engineer called Otto, August Otto. Diesel engine works on diesel cycle, that is that cycle takes place at constant pressure. So the first difference between petrol engine and diesel engine is that petrol engine works on constant volume and diesel engine works on constant pressure. The second difference is that the air and petrol are mixed in the carburetor before they enter into the cylinder. In case of petrol engine, the air and petrol will be mixed in the carburetor prior to the intake by the chamber. The fuel is fed into the cylinder by a fuel injector and is mixed with air inside the cylinder. In case of diesel engine, only the fresh air will be subjected into the chamber in the beginning and it is mixed with the fuel after the second stroke. This is the second difference between petrol engine and diesel engine. The third difference is the petrol engine compresses a mixture of air and petrol which is ignited by an electric spark. The petrol engine compresses the air-fuel mixture and then ignites with the electric spark. And in diesel engine, the diesel engine compresses only a fresh air and that is ignition is done by the heat of compression. Here there is no electric spark. The ignition will be done by compressing the air. The fourth difference is here. Fourth difference and the main difference between petrol engine and diesel engine is that the compression ratio. The compression ratio is very low in case of petrol engine. It is of the order of 5 to 10. That means the fuel air fuel mixture in the chamber can be compressed only up to a ratio of 1:10. Maximum ratio is 1:10, whereas in diesel engine the compression ratio is very high compared to petrol engine. The compression ratio, the air in the chamber can be compressed to 1:22. That means 22nd of the initial volume. So in the diesel engine, the air can be compressed into very small volume due to which it is ignited, that will be raised to a temperature of 1000 degrees Celsius. So by means of applying the fuel into the chamber, that catches fire. So here there is no need of spark plug. The fifth difference is in a petrol engine, less power is produced due to lower compression ratio. And in diesel engine, higher power is produced due to higher compression ratio. More power will be produced in diesel engine because of its higher compression ratio. Next difference is petrol engine is fitted with a spark plug. We have seen that the petrol engine is fitted with a spark plug which starts or initiates the ignition, and diesel engine is fitted with the fuel injector. When the air is compressed to a higher ratio in a diesel engine, by means of applying some diesel, by spraying some amount of diesel, that catches fire. So there is no use of spark plug. It uses only fuel injector. The next difference is the petrol engine burns a fuel that has high volatility. That means petrol engine makes use of petrol which is highly volatile. And diesel engine makes use of low volatile fuel, that is diesel. They are used in light vehicles. Petrol engine is made use in car, jeep, motorcycle or scooters. And diesel engine use in higher or heavy vehicles which requires high power. Example, bus, truck, locomotives, etc. So, petrol engine consumes, the fuel consumption in petrol engine is high and the fuel consumption in diesel engine is less. Next difference is lower initial cost and lower maintenance cost. The petrol engine requires lower maintenance cost and diesel engine requires higher maintenance cost. We can make out the difference between the working of petrol and diesel engine in these two diagrams. This is PV diagram. The first diagram is a PV diagram of gasoline or petrol engine and this is a PV diagram of diesel engine. Here we can see that the working takes place at constant volume and here it takes place at constant pressure. From O to A, fuel, air fuel mixture will be admitted into the chamber. A to B, compression takes place, and B to C, ignition takes place, C to D, expansion takes place, and D to A, exhaust takes place. And in this diagram, O to A intake or injecting of, from O to A, air will be admitted into the chamber. A to B, compression takes place, and from B to C, the ignition takes place, which takes place at constant pressure. This is the main difference between diesel engine and gasoline engine. Here the ignition takes place at constant pressure, whereas here in the petrol engine, ignition takes place at constant volume. So this is all about the difference between petrol and diesel engine. Thank you.